Pattinson, the Twilight hunk, greeted a young female fan on a wheelchair outside Ed Sullivan Theater before making an appearance on The Late Show with David Letterman. He's seen taking a photo with the girl, then signing an autograph, and finally giving her something that every girl dreams about, a kiss. Take a look.